Callum, the Minister for Information and International Relations. Our first meeting with the member of the Central Tibetan Administration in this trip.
Welcome to Dharamsala. Especially ICT, we have a special relationship for this many years.
I want a resolution passed.
Resolution passed.
And the power that China is having now is not only affecting Tibetans or Uyghurs or Mongols, it's affecting the entire world. It's changing the nature of international politics. The aggressive language is the visual representation that they are not strong. Because if someone is strong, he doesn't need to say every day that the Dalai Lama is a liar when he's a person that is respected all over the world. So why are they saying that? Because they don't feel secure of their situation. The ideas of freedom of religion, of freedom of association, of democracy are universal. And there's no government that can convince any citizen that he has not the right to speak his mind. He has not his right to pray freely. But we have to be able to work also with Chinese people of goodwill to foresee a future that will be of peace, coexistence, and dialogue, and not violence and authoritarian rule. What we would like you to see ICT is not as a distant group in Washington or in Europe, lobbying the capitals of the world, but also as an integral part of this Tibetan movement. Dozens of thousands, hundreds of thousands of citizens from the United States, Europe, and other continents that support the Tibetan cause.
Bhagavad-gītā
Lord, 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 L